Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about building a Spring REST CRUD application using MongoDB as a database. So we're going to build a very simple Spring REST application. So one of our subscribers gave the suggestion to create this series. That's why I'm creating this series to create this application. Thanks Venkatesh. So this simple Spring REST application can perform CRUD operations. When I say CRUD, create, retrieve, update and delete operation. This application can manage a domain object called subscribers. So it's possible to create a subscriber, retrieve a subscriber, update a subscriber, and delete a subscriber. And we're going to use MongoDB as the database behind the scene. And this application exposes few REST endpoints, and we're going to use host, get, put, and delete HTTP methods. And any user can use any REST client, for example, Postman or any other client, to trigger this REST endpoints and start creating the subscribers in the database. So it's a very simple REST application. Now let's create it. So now I'm going to create this application using start.spring.io. So I launch this website, and I'm going to add different dependencies. So Spring Web for creating the REST endpoints, and then Lombok for supporting POJOs so that we can avoid boilerplate code. And then finally, Spring Data MongoDB. So we can use this dependency to talk to the Mongo database. And the name I've given is Subscriber Management Application. Now I'm going to click on the Generate button. So after downloading the project from start.spring.io, I'm launching it. It's a very simple Spring Boot application. It's ready now. And when I start, it will be running on 8080. We can continue on the next video. Hope this small information is helpful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to Interview.channel. Thank you.